Has there ever been a time when maybe you were working with your team and someone did something and you kind of just bit your tongue a little bit, and maybe what they were doing wasn't horrible per se, but it wasn't right either, and you just didn't speak up, right? And you knew that it wasn't right, you know, maybe it wasn't against policy, but it just gave you that unsettled feeling that you just knew better, right? But you didn't say anything. Well, this week we're gonna challenge that. Because today is Challenge Me Monday. I'm Wanda Thibodeau. I am the host of the Faithful on the Clock podcast. And the challenge verse for today is Matthew 18:16. And that says, if your brother sins against you, go and show him his fault just between the two of you. If he listens to you, you have won your brother over. Now, I think a lot of people in the business setting, they're afraid to kind of bring this kind of stuff up because they don't want to rock the boat, right? But what I will propose to you is that things that don't get addressed usually fester. And when they fester, they get bigger and bigger and bigger. And eventually, instead of this little hill to deal with, you have a mountain, okay? So what I want you to do is just think about those kinds of situations. If you see them through this week, go to your teammate and say, you know, I noticed this, and then show them the benefits of doing it a different way that's a little bit morally better. Maybe that's in line with the company's policies better, okay? Show them what they're going to gain from changing course. That's the great way to do this, okay, that I've found, okay? So work on that for this week. The challenge questions are up top. You can also take part in our Zoom chat, which is on Thursday at 6 p.m. CDT. I would love to have you for that. It is completely free, and so are the questions. So click the links up top, participate. I will see you on Thursday, hopefully. Take care, everybody. Bye.